All right, we're live at Cowan Auditorium tonight for a late game start, 7:30. The Lady Falcons up against Mission University. Now, you may be confused. Mission University, 3 days ago, you would have known them as Baptist Bible College. They have changed their name, and now they are Mission University. So that's, if there's confusion, there's understandably so, but there you go. Falcons coming in, lost a heartbreaker last week, and we're back at home, and ready to rock and roll. We got about 5 minutes left and for tip off, and let me go over some who we got tonight. For your Falcons, number one, Quintella Neal, our new player that's come in at the break and has had a major impact on this team. Freshman from Olathe, Kansas, Blue Valley North High School. Number two, Melissa Henderson. Number three, Diamond Coleman. Nakia Metcalf. Number four, Olivia Bryson. Number 21 and number 22, Laura Rebo. And our two seniors, Nakia and Mel Henderson. Gia Ayers coaching tonight, has kind of taken over the coaching duties for the rest of the season. And then here we go. Let's look at Mission University, the people they have brought tonight. Casey Hamilton, number zero. Number one, Lainey Humble. Number two, Abby Woolsey. Number four, Hallie H.J. Fender. Number five, Brooklyn Luna. Number 10, Olivia Gastineau. Number 11, Carly Sampson. Number 12, Emery Williams. Number 14, Libby Pater. Number 21, Gabby Coble. Number 22, Brisa Gear. 24, Josie Sullivan. Number 25, Kaylin Washington. And number 32, Haley Larson. So as you can tell, a larger roster. They are NCCAA Division One team, and we are NCCAA Division Two. So they are just a step higher than us. But needless to say, our girls will be ready to fight tonight for that win. Mission University head coach Maddie Wallace, also bringing in a varsity assistant coach Trey Flowers, Hannah Woodcock, another assistant coach, and Kevin Bache, assistant. So all around, just a bigger roster, bigger school. So we had earlier tonight, why we're starting off so later tonight, is we had high school games this evening from OCS, a school next here to the college. And they played earlier, and the men's game for them ended. We got our girls out on the court. We're ready to go 2 minutes out. Tell you who we got working tonight. We got Jesus up here running the camera. We got Jose running the clock scoreboard. We got Haven doing books. Got Big Tony Hurla doing the announcing, and we got Scott doing our stats. My name is Jared McReynolds. Good to be with you. I've been asked, who does that? Who's that man with the silky voice that calls these games? It's me. It's Jared McReynolds. So here we are. Only one game tonight. Men are not playing this evening. We got the refs waving at everybody. We're starting to get some more people in here in the auditorium tonight. Looked like we were going to be pretty bare-boned, but people starting to kind of drag in here. Sometimes I think maybe they forget we have a game going on. But We're a minute out. And let me see here. I'm going to make sure we are good to go on our end, national anthem and all that good stuff this evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Cowan Memorial Auditorium for this evening's women's basketball matchup between the Mission University Patriots and the Kansas Christian College Falcons. We would ask everyone in attendance to please stand and join the teams as we open with a prayer. Heavenly Father, please bless these athletes this evening. Keep them safe. Keep them competing to the best of their abilities. Keep their spirit of sportsmanship high. Bless all of us in attendance and keep us safe in our travels this evening. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We ask that you please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem.
National anthem. We're going to do some starting lineups, and then we will be tipping
off. Now for the starting lineups. First, for the Patriots, coached by Maddie Wallace. Number 0, Cassidy Hamilton. Number 2, Abby Woolsey. Number 5, Brooklyn Luna. Number 21, Gabby Cobble. And number 24, Josie Sullivan. And now for your Falcons, coached by Gia Ayers.
All right, Falcons.
Number 1, Quintella Neal.
Got Neal starting, Quintella.
Number 2, Melissa Henderson. Number 4, Nakia Metcalf.
Senior Nakia Metcalf.
Number 21, Olivia Bryson.
Olivia Bryson, and of course.
And number 22, Laura Guillemette-Rebo. Let's play some basketball.
About ready for some jump ball here. Falcons getting our starting lineup here with Mission. About to here we go. It's time to tip it off. And here we go. Tip off and Mission will take the ball first, and here we go. Sullivan will drive, stops, pops. It's in and out, and that will be Falcon ball. Looks like we're going to have a full court press here by Mission. Neil back to Laura Rebo. Good pass knocked away there by number five, Luna. Falcon ball. Olivia back to Laura Rebo, top of the key. She's going to drive here. Takes a step, and it's off. Rebound, Hambleton, up to 24, and she lays it in. That is Sullivan.
Sullivan for two.
Laura Rebo trying to break this press. Finds Neal down to Bryson. It looked like she, no call. I guess all ball. It's kind of quiet in here tonight. Not a lot of our student body here. Nakia over in the corner here. Back to Neal. Sets up Laura. Over to Nakia. Nakia's going to drive. Oh, and she's fouled. We'll go to the line. Foul on Brooklyn Luna.
Five, Brooklyn Luna.
Her first foul.
Her first.
No, they're saying that it was on the floor, not actively shooting. So we're out of bounds. We got to get the ball in. Gets it up to Nakia. We got 19 on the shot clock. Laura Rebo over to Neal. Neal trying to find some opening. Mel will take a shot. Oh, and it's in.
Melissa Henderson for two.
For two. I thought it was a three. And I'm only going to give her two. Oof, 21 answers. That's Gabby Cobble.
Gabby Cobble for three.
Back to Laura. They got to get it across half court. Laura does get across. Over to Nakia. Nakia's going to drive. Finds Mel. Mel, oh, puts it up, misses that one, and Sullivan with the board. Mel wearing that mask tonight. Three, and it's in and out, and Neal will end up with it. Oh, she got knocked around there, no call. Laura Rebo, top of the key for three. Oh, falls in and out, and Hambleton with the board. Over to Cobble. And that's going to be a turnover. Falcon ball.
Possession to the Falcon.
Into Mel. Back to Laura. Laura gets it across half court over to Neal. Neal goes down to Olivia. Olivia's got girls all over her. It's a jump ball. It will be Falcon ball, though. All right, here we go. Got the shot clock set up. Back to Neal. She's going to shoot a three, and it's off. Rebound, Luna. Cobble. Oh, and Olivia knocks it away. They're trying to get it down to Woolsey. Cobble. Another three.
Gabby Cobble for three.
Her second three of the game. 8-2, Patriots. Kaya misses that one, and Luna with the board. She's pushing it. Back to Sullivan, and it's good. 10-2, Patriots. It's Mel. Mel breaking the pressure. She's going to go all the way here. Oh, and it's knocked away by Sullivan. Goes back to Cobble. Hamilton Sullivan for a three. It's in and out. And the Falcons will end up with the rebound. Laura Rebo going over to Olivia. Oh, Nakia, she got knocked around there. See who it's on. It's on Abby Woolsey.
Number two, Abby Woolsey. Her first team second foul. At the line for two shots, number four, Nakia Metcalf.
Nakia on the line, first time tonight. Misses that one. Makes that one. 10-3, Patriots. Hamilton. It's not what you want to see. She takes that one, and it is off. A little Rebo. Bringing it in. Needs to get it in. Gets it into Neal. Back to Rebo. Over to Neal. Breaks it. And they're going to throw it away. She's fouled.
Fouls on number zero, Cassidy Hamilton for the Patriots. Her first, team's third foul.
Hamilton.
Again, the screen on the Falcons, number four, Nakia Metcalf.
Nakia Metcalf with the illegal screen turnover. Cobble, don't want her to shoot it. She's already made two threes. Luna, Sullivan, back to Luna. Long three. Wow. Banks it. Woof. She's almost out of bounds on that one. That was a long three. Laura Rebo up to Nakia. Back to Laura. Falcons need to do something here. Down by 10. Neal back to Nakia. Nakia's going to drive. She's fouled. We'll go to the line. Number five.
Fouls on the Patriots.
Luna. It's her second.
Checking in for the Patriots, number 11, Carly Sampson.
And Carly Sampson comes in. Houston, Texas, Jr. And here go the Patriots. Woolsey has it over to Sampson. To Sullivan. Sullivan misses that one. Sampson grabs the rebound. And that is good by Hamilton, and we got a timeout here. Oof, Patriots unconscious on the threes.
It is a 30-second timeout.
So the Falcons need to, we're going to see a lot of outside shooting from the Patriots, and they have been lights out so far. We got super fan Seth here out showing his stuff. Got his poster out, rooting on these girls. Number one fan we got.
Checking in for the Falcons, number three, Diamond Coleman.
And we got a Diamond Coleman in the game. Laura Rebo. Into Diamond. Samson Bell knocked her over. Nakia trying to get around. Oh, throws it away. Cobble. Woolsey, it's not in. And she's going to walk, turnover, Falcon ball. Lorebo trying to get it in. We got 5 second call. Three, and that's in and out. Laura Rebo with the rebound. Laura pushing it up a little too far. Nakia cannot chase it down. She's in the stage.
Out of bounds possession to the Patriots.
Hambleton bringing it up. Sampson. Sullivan. And it's in and out. Rebound Hambleton. Cobble. Sullivan. Sampson. Woolsey. She walked. No call. Sullivan. It's in and out. And Laura Rebo with the rebound. Here comes Nakia. Falcons need to do something here. There's a foul on Sampson. Her first.
Foul on number 11, Carly Sampson. Her first, team's fifth foul. Checking in for the Patriots, number 12, Amari Williams.
We have number 12, Amari Williams, coming in. Tulsa, Oklahoma, senior. Nakia misses that one. Nakia having a hard time on the line tonight. And makes that one. 16-4 Patriots. Back to Sullivan. She's going to drive. Laura Rebo got a piece of it. It will stay here, though. Sullivan. Ooh. There is another three. Emery Williams. Nakia over to Laura Rebo. She's trying to get across. Gets it over to Nakia. I know. Call play there. Laura Rebo. Falcons need to do something here. Laura's going to go behind the back. Loses it. And, oh, we got Diamond Coleman on the floor. But it will be Patriot ball.
To the Patriots. Checking in for the Patriots, number one, Laney Humble.
Number one, Laney Humble, and a freshman from Stratford, Missouri. In for the first time tonight. Humble. Oh, she puts a fake out. And Sampson gets it. Good pass over to Sullivan.
Josie Sullivan.
Quintella Neal coming up. Over to Nakia. Mel. Neal, top of the key, has it knocked away. By Hambleton. Gets it into Laura. Laura's got an open lane, lays it up, and it's good. Falcons score 21-6. Up to Sullivan, and it's in. 23-6. We got a timeout. Nope. Okay.
Officials timeout. Subbing in for the Falcons. Number 21, Laura. Excuse me. Number 21, Olivia Bryson.
Olivia's back in. Laura, got to get it in. Got to get another. Got another 5 second call.
5 second violation. Turnover for the Falcons. Possession to the Patriots.
And this Patriots defense is stifling the Falcons as of right now. Three, off, Sullivan misses, and Coleman ends up with a rebound up to Laura Rebo. See if Laura can take it up. She does.
Laura, give that Rebo for two.
Sampson. Humble. And it's good.
Lady Humble for two.
Neal up to Laura Rebo. Rebo stops, pops, misses that one. Humble with the board. Here she comes. Williams. It's good.
Yeah, good.
Wow.
For Amari Williams.
Neal. We got a minute left in this first quarter. Sullivan with it. Finds Humble. Misses that one. Grabs the board. Back to Hambleton. Over to Sullivan.
Jumper. Good. For Josie Sullivan.
Sullivan having a big first quarter. Falcons can't stop her yet. Laura, our high scorer of the game for the Falcons, with six. And Nikaya almost lost it, almost stolen. Throws it away. Sullivan with it. Hambleton drives, finds Humble, and it's good.
Lainey Humble for two.
Olivia. There's a foul.
Foul's on number 12, Amari Williams. Her first foul.
And Amari Williams will get the foul. Laura Rebo goes to the line.
Checking in for the Falcons. Number two, Melissa Henderson.
Mel Henderson back in.
The Patriots, number 14, Libby Painter, and number 25, Kaylin Washington. At the line for the Falcons, Laura Eva.
Kayla Washington back in. Meg Sowen. Makes that one. Humble bringing it up. Painter throws up a shot, and it's good. How did that go in? I don't know, but when it's raining, it's pouring. Man, Patriots on fire in that first quarter. We got a 33-10 game. So, we'll take a break here. We got to come back second quarter up next. Okay, we're back. Second quarter. About to tick go here. See if the Falcons have readjusted, get back in this game. Patriots defense has been pretty impressive here. With that deep bench, able to sub in so much more than our Lady Falcons who have one on the bench. Diamond Coleman. Trying to get something going. Gets it back to Olivia Bryson. Olivia, back to Mel. Mel Finds Olivia over to Diamond. Seven on the shot clock. Mel throws one up. Misses. Humble with the board. Over to Williams. Painter, who made that crazy shot just a little while ago. Humble. Misses that one. Laura Rebo with the rebound. She's fouled by number 25.
Fouls on number 14. Libby
14.
Painter,
okay.
Team's first.
I didn't even see her over there. Okay. Olivia. Over to Laura Rebo. Over to Olivia. Over to Diamond Coleman. Diamond thought she was going to shoot that one. Does not pull the trigger. Olivia. Over to Diamond. Laura Rebo driving, lays it up. It's off, grabs her own rebound, and misses again there. Number 12, Williams with the rebound. Washington.
Checking in for the Falcons, number one, Quintella Neal.
Neal is back in. And it is Falcon ball. Laura Rebo, got to get it in. Gets it up to Neal. Neal, good move, good pass. It is kicked. Stays with the Falcons. Neal, got to get it in. Over to Mel.
Fouls on the Patriots, number 25, Kaylin Washington, her first, team second.
Okay, Washington with the foul, her first. Neal gets it over to Nakiyat. Patriots making it very difficult for the Falcons to even get a ball in. Over to Neal. Neal hasn't scored yet. She does have a good hand outside on her shots. There's a shot by Laura Rebo for three, and it's in and out. That will be Patriot ball. Painter bringing it up to Williams. Harmon, or Humble, misses that one, and Nakiyat Metcalf will get fouled by Painter.
Fouls on number 14, Libby Painter, her second, team's third foul. Checking in for the Falcons, or for the Patriots, number 21, Gabby Cobble, and number 2, Abby Woolsey.
Cobble's back in, and Woolsey back in for Mission. Mel may go all the way here. Finds a good pass to Laura Rebo.
That's good for Guillemette Rebo.
33-12, Patriots. Falcons trying to come back here. Cobble, Williams, Woolsey. Lays it up, and then it's in, even with a hand in her face. Kaya Metcalf over to Neal, over to Olivia, back to Neal. Neal for a long three, and it's off.
Checking in for the Falcons.
Diamond
three,
Coleman
Diamond
is
Coleman.
In. Humble, bringing it up. Cobble, it's off. Humble grabs a rebound. Then they got, no, foul.
Foul's on number 3, Diamond Coleman. Her first, team's first.
Diamond Coleman's first foul of the night.
Number 1, Lainey Humble.
Lainey Humble on the line, freshman, 5'5". Stratford High School. And makes both. Quintilla Neal back to Olivia, and that's going to be thrown away. It will be Patriot ball. Cobble. Over to Williams. Woolsey, the cobble. And it's in and out on her three, made two in the first quarter, misses that one. Diamond Coleman breaks the pressure, and it still has it. They're getting knocking her around down there. Let's get a call. And they're going to jump ball. It'll be Falcon ball.
Jump ball, possession to the Patriots.
No, I'm sorry. I was wrong. Patriots. Laura comes in. Had three people on Diamond. Humble, Woolsey, Cobble, Humble for a three, and it's off. Laura Rebo with the board gets knocked out, stays with the Falcons. Neal. Trying to break the pressure there. They're all over her. Humble grabs the board. Throws up a shot. And she's going to get fouled by Neal.
Fouls on number one, Quintilla Neal. Her first, team second foul. At the line for the Patriots, Lainey Humble. Checking in for the Patriots, number 24, Josie Sullivan.
Josie Sullivan in for the Patriots. Humble May Sowen. May Sowen.
Checking in for the Patriots. Number zero, Cassidy Hambleton.
And Hambleton comes in. Laura Rebo gets it up to Diamond Coleman. And that's going to get knocked down. It will be a Falcon ball. Neal stolen there by Coble and out by Hambleton. Laura Rebo in to Mel. Mel Henderson breaking the press. Gets knocked down. Oh, good pass to number 25, Washington.
Layup's good for number 25, Kaylin Washington.
Over to Laura Rebo.
Officials time out for an injury. Checking in for the Patriots, number 11, Carly Sampson.
Sampson will come in. Over to Mel, back to Laura. Laura's kind of been our bread and butter tonight. Over to Mel. Mel's going to drive, and, whoa, goes right back to her, but then it's thrown away. Sullivan with it. Sullivan stops, pops, and it's good.
Josie Sullivan for two.
Back to Rebo. Rebo getting across half court, trying to find a cutting male. Does. Has to go back to Laura. Laura stops, pops, and it is off. Olivia trying to save that. She does, but it does go to Sullivan. Cobble. It's good.
Gabby Cobble for three. Timeout on the floor taken by the Falcons.
Falcons take a timeout.
30-second timeout.
Falcons trying to get something going tonight. It's been a struggle with this Patriot team. Hey, we're back from the timeout. See if the Falcons have found a way to break this pressure by the Patriots. And here comes Laura. Gets it across. Over to Nakia. Olivia. Back to Nakia. And it is stolen by Sampson. Nakia needs to be careful. Don't need a frustration foul. Woolsey off. That will be a Falcon ball. Sullivan tried to grab it, not went off of her fingertips. Neal back to Olivia. Laura over to Nakia. It's going to be off of Nakia, but Diamond Coleman ends up with it. Oh. She's going to get fouled. I think that's on Sullivan. We'll see.
Fouls on number 24, Josie Sullivan, her first, team's fourth foul.
First foul. Into Olivia, good play, it's off. Sullivan with the rebound. Cobble, Sullivan for three. It's off. And Falcons end up with it. Laura Rebo. Laura breaks the pressure. Here she comes. Throws up a floater, and it is
Laura
good. Sampson for a three. Off. Sampson retrieves it back to Fender, her first time in tonight. Cobble, and it's good.
Gabby Cobble for three.
She is not missing. Or Rebo. Laura got hit in the head there, looks like. Grabbed her ear. Neal for a long three. It's off. Sampson with the rebound. Fender. Woolsey. Sullivan. Fake. Lays it up. Misses that one. Woolsey for three. It's off. Sampson knocks it out. It will be Falcon ball.
Checking in for the Patriots, number 32, Haley Larson. And number one, Lainey Humble.
Haley Larson, first time in tonight. Myrtle, Missouri, freshman. Kaya Metcalf. Over to Neal. Diamond Coleman with a shot. It is off. Sampson. Over to Cobble. Fender walks. Kaya, bringing it up. Oh, and she's going to walk. She jumped.
Checking in for the Falcons, number two, Melissa Henderson.
Henderson comes in. Mel, Olivia will take a seat. Humble. Fender. Humble for three. And, oh, it's out. Kai Metcalf. Diamond Coleman. Back to Laura Rebo. Neal, it's off, and Cobble with the rebound. Just got Humble ahead of her. Finds Fender. Fender for a three. It's good. Just kind of pick your person with the Patriots. Fender. They all make the threes. Kaya. And it's Humble with the steal. Humble does a little twist there. Then Neal will get her second foul of the game. And Humble on the line. Good. And it's good. Thirty seconds left in this first half. It's been all Patriots so far. Kaya throws one up. It's off. Humble with the rebound. Fender. Cobble for a three. And, of course, makes that one. Seems anytime she shoots it, it's in. 57-14 Patriots. Laura for a long three, and it's off. It will be Patriot ball, 0.1 seconds. We're going to go into halftime here, and it's been all Patriots. But it's not over till the last buzzer buzzes, right? So we're going to go into halftime, Patriots 57, Falcons 14. Okay, we're back. Second half about to get started here. We've got a big deficit to come back on here. 57-14 Patriots. Got some stats for the first half. Leading score for the Falcons, Laura Rebo with 10 of the 14 points for the Falcons. She also has six rebounds. So that's a big stat line for the Falcons. And for Mission University, big story is Gabby Cobble. She has 15 points on 5 3-pointers. So all of her points have come from long range. So the Falcons have a lot to do to get back into this game. But hey, that's why we play two halves, right? We got some people out there are listening and want to give them shout outs. We got some people in Oklahoma listening from Hooker, Oklahoma, Mike and Jennifer. Pastor Mike, actually, out there. I want to say thank you to them for supporting and listening tonight, watching. And check our Kansas Christian College website. Got that link for our sports. Show you men's basketball, women's basketball, JV men's basketball. All those games coming up. You look on our schedule page and you'll see when those are. And then as we get into February, we got softball and baseball kicking off. So we're going to have a full snoot of games coming your way in February. So we're about a minute out. See if the Falcons can fight back here, get back into this game. Mission University, 3 days ago, you knew them as Baptist Bible College. They've rebranded, and now Mission University. So if there's a little confusion on who we're playing, you know now that the school used to be known as Baptist Bible College. See if the Falcons come back here. Got a lot of excitement around the Kansas City area as the Chiefs are going to be in the Super Bowl in 2 weeks playing against the San Francisco 49ers. So pretty exciting. And here we go. We're about ready to start this second half. Falcons basketball to begin the second half. And here we go. Falcons bringing it in. And what we got?
Foul's on number 24, Josie Sullivan, her second foul.
All right, Josie Sullivan with the foul. Everybody just kind of looks at each other, not knowing really what happened there. And here we go, Neal. Has it stolen, but Mel's got it right there, trying to get away. And that
jump ball possession to the Patriots.
Patriots ball. Into Luna. Luna bringing it up for the Patriots. Luna from Fair Grove, Missouri, junior. Back to Woolsey. Luna. Sullivan. And it is bottom of the net.
Oof.
They have got range. Laura Rebo. Coming up, she's going to lay one up. It's off. Woolsey with the rebound. She's going to push it for the Patriots. Cobble, five threes in the first half. First one of the second half, and it's good. She's got six tonight. And she's fouled.
Good for number 21, Gabby Cobble. Fouls on number one, Quintella Neal.
Her third, Neal's third foul.
Third, team's first.
Okay, what we got going on here? I guess after the shot was a foul. So it'll be Patriots ball. Luna Sullivan for a three. And it's off. Laura Rebo with the rebound on her way to a double-double. And that is Sullivan.
Josie Sullivan for two.
Or Rebo. Mel drives in, throws it up. It is off. Sullivan with the rebound. Sullivan pushes it. Woolsey back to Cobble. Misses that one, which has been a rarity for her today. She's already got six threes, 18 points. Or Rebo. Nakia, back to Laura. Olivia Bryson. Laura Rebo. And loses it, but it's on the floor. It will be Falcon ball, jump ball.
Jump ball, possession to the Falcon.
Neal, got to get it in. Time's ticking over to Nakia. Nakia. Oh, it's off. Sampson with the rebound up to Woolsey. She throws it up. Fouled by Olivia. She'll go to the line.
Fouls on number 21, Olivia Bryson. Her first, team second foul. At the line for the Patriots, number two, Abby Woolsey.
Meg Sallon. And makes that one. Laura Rebo back to Nakia Metcalf. Over to Neal. Neal over to Laura. Good movement by the Falcons. And Nakia throws it up. It's off. Sullivan with the rebound. Over to Sampson. Good pass over to Woolsey. She's going to stop and pop. It's off. Olivia Bryson with the rebound over to Neal. Up to Laura Rebo. Laura still has it, almost lost it there. Neal for, oh, she usually pulls a trigger on that one. Over to Mel. Mel's fouled by Cobble.
Fouls on number 21, Gabby Cobble. Her first, team second foul.
Neal. Up to Mel. Mel just may want to pull a trigger on that one. Good play by Neal. It's not working for her tonight. Neal's fourth.
Fouls on number one, Quintella Neal, her fourth foul.
That's her fourth foul of the evening. They may want to take her out, need her later in the game. Diamond Coleman comes in. Luna. Cobble. Back to Cobble. Luna, long three. And it is off. And Diamond Coleman grabs the board over to Laura Rebo. And it's knocked away, but Neo. There we go. Mel's got it. Mel takes it up. Got to her mask on. Misses it. Sullivan. Over to Cobble. Cobble for a three. And it is good. Her seventh. Three of the game. Wow. Shooting lights out. Loribo trying to answer and misses that one. Cobble with the rebound. Cobble pushes it up. Finds Sullivan, and it's good.
Josie Sullivan for two.
Nakia Metcalf. We got 5:30 left in this third quarter. Diamond Coleman. Oh, and she's fouled. Will go to the line.
Fouls on number 24, Josie Sullivan. Her third foul. Team's third.
Sullivan's third foul.
The Patriots, number one, Lainey Humble. Number 12, Amari Williams. And number 14, Libby Painter.
And we got a whole bunch of new players in for the Patriots. Emery Williams. Lainey Humble in. And Painter. Libby Painter in. And Diamond misses her first free throw. Misses that one. Humble. Over to Painter. Back. Oh, and it's stolen by Mel. See if the Falcons can capitalize. Good pass over to Nakia, and it is knocked away by Williams. Here comes Luna. Over to Humble, and it's off. Sampson grabs it. Good sportsmanship by the Falcons. Knocked her down, help her up. Will be Patriot ball.
Possession stays with the Patriots.
Williams and Diamond Coleman. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Got knocked down. She's going to get back up. Diamond is a tough player. Gets knocked around a lot. She's shortest one on the court. Man, she will get right in the middle of everybody. Gets knocked down there, jumps back up. It's what she does. Nakia, top of the key over to Laura. Back to Mel. Mel thought about shooting it. Drives in. Oh, and that's going to be thrown away. It'll be Patriot ball. Humble. Over to Luna. Back to Sampson. Painter misses that one, and that will be Falcon ball. Or Rebo bringing it up. We got 4:18 left in this third quarter. Falcons held scoreless so far in the second half. It'll be Falcon ball. Over to Diamond Coleman. Diamond throws up a shot. Oh, it's in and out. Bounces around. She's going to go to the line.
Fouls on number 12, Amari Williams. Her third, team's fifth foul.
Amari Williams.
The Patriots, number 25, Kalen Washington.
And Washington
the
comes
the
in.
Number three, Diamond Coleman.
Coleman on the line. It's good. Diamond's first points of the game. And it's good. Diamond Coleman, golden on the line on that trip. Washington, bringing it up over to Luna. Humble almost pulled the trigger on that. Luna, long three. And it's off. Painter. And it's off. Humble grabs the rebound. They're going to say she's over to
on number one, Lady Humble. Her first.
And we're going back the other way. We are in the bonus. Diamond misses that one. And makes that one. Job by Diamond Goldman. Washington over to Luna. Painter. And a little. Painter driving. And it's good.
2 points for Libby Painter.
Lorebo bringing it up over to Nakia Metcalf. And it's thrown away. Luna. Got Diamond Coleman coming. And, oh, here comes Mel. She's got Olivia on the side. Oh, and it's not back. She's knocked down. And Washington, or Williams, I'm sorry, with her, that her fourth? Second.
Fouls on number 12, Amari Williams. Her fourth foul.
Okay, her fourth.
Check it in for the Patriots. Number 4, H.J. Fender.
And Fender in. They call her H.J.
At the line for the Falcons, number 2, Melissa Henderson.
Mel Henderson makes that one. All right. Misses that one. Oh, boy. Fender. Oh. Humboldt's off. Fender with the rebound. Oh, I'm sorry. That was Fender shooting it, and that was number 14, Painter, with the shot. Jump ball will be the Falcons' ball. Timeout here.
Taken by the Falcons. It will be a full 1 minute.
1 minute timeout. Just take a breather here. All right, 2:45 left in this third quarter. See if the Falcons can Lorebo. Back to Nakia Metcalf. Kaya drives in. She's fouled. We'll go to the line.
Fouls on number 4, H.J. Fender, her first.
Fender's first.
Falcons, number 4,
makes that one. Falcons getting almost all their points from the line this second half. Washington, Fender. Painter thought about pulling the trigger on that. Good defense by the Falcons, by the way, right there. And double dribble, turnover, Falcon ball. Kaya over to Laura Repo. Oh, Laura knocked down. Oh, and they're going to say she charged.
Offensive foul on number 22, Laura Giamarivo. Her first, team's fourth foul. Checking in for the Patriots, number 32, Haley Larson.
Haley Larson in. Minute 55 left in this third quarter. Harmon, or Humble. Keep calling her Harmon for some reason. Humble. Humble fakes, puts it up. She's fouled by Olivia, goes to the line. Makes that one. And makes that one. Laura Rebo. Olivia finds a cutting Nakia. That will be off of Nakia. Larson, Fender, Humble, good little move there, puts it up and it's good. Kaya over Diamond Coleman and will be off Diamond. Laura Rebo trying to get the ref to see that look like a kick. But that play is not going to be changed. And that's off. And Nakia Metcalf with the rebound. Here we go. Up to Mel. Mel stops, puts it up, and it's good.
Melissa Henderson for two.
Humble. Painter off. And Laura Rebo with it. Nakia Metcalf over to Olivia Bryson. Olivia drives, lays, throws it up. It's off. Painter with the rebound. Up to Washington. Over to Humble. And it's good.
3 points, Lainey
Humble. Got 3 seconds left in this third quarter, and the Falcons are just going to hold it. We got one more quarter. A lot of things can happen. So let's see if the Falcons can make this comeback. All right. Start the fourth quarter. Larson over to Painter, Washington. And it's good by Larson.
Haley Larson for three.
Laura Rebo drives in, lays it up. It's good.
Laura Guillemot Rebo for two.
Long three. It's off. Here comes Mel. Over to Laura Rebo. Laura drives in, and it's off. Grabs her own rebound, puts it up, and it's good. Laura, leading scorer for the Falcons tonight. Larson, Washington for three. It's off. And what we got, it is going to be Falcon ball.
Fouls on number four, H.J. Fender, her second.
Fender with the foul. Laura Rebo. Micaiah Metcalf drives in, and it's good. Count it. Here come the Falcons. Can they make in a miraculous comeback? Down by 56.
By number 14, Libby Painter, her third.
Anything is possible. Misses that one. Williams. We got Larson here bringing it up. Washington. Fender. Back to Fender. And Laura Rebo knocks it out. Washington. And it's good. And they are lights out tonight on the threes. Laura Rebo spins, lays it up. She's knocked in. It's good.
Basket's good for Laura Rebo.
Good play by Laura. Fight is in her. She is from Spain. Neal is in. And it's good. Larson. Painter over to Fender. Fender over to Painter. Falcons playing lockdown defense. Washington. Painter. It's good.
Libby Painter for three.
Laura Rebo. Micaiah, it's up and good.
Micaiah Metcalf for two.
Painter. Over to Fender. Oh, and they're going to throw it away. It's a turnover, Falcon ball. Micaiah. Gets a screen there by Quintella Neal. Laura Rebo for a three. It's off. And Micaiah Metcalf ends up with it. Goes over to Mel. We got 16 left on the shot clock and it's thrown away. 6:55 left in this fourth quarter. It says third, but it is fourth. Washington. Over to Humble. Larson. This is that one, and Neal ends up with it. Oh, almost took too many steps over to Olivia. Nikaya Metcalf, and it's good.
Metcalf for two.
Larson. Painter. Washington. Fender. It's up and good. Foul. That's on Neal. That's her fifth.
On the play. Fouls on number 21. Olivia Bryson.
It's a foul on Olivia. Fender. And it's off, and Olivia, or Laura Rebo with the rebound. I apologize there. Olivia, or Laura Rebo. Oh, I keep calling, want to call Laura Olivia. Mel trying to get something going there. Oh, it's knocked around. Washington ends up with it. Williams has it stolen. Oh, it's going to be a wall. She's out. She's on the court. Been a rough game for the Falcons. Larson. Fender. This is a long three by Painter. It's off, and that is a rebound by Nikaya Metcalf. Neal up to Laura Rebo. She does the stutter step. She's going to go to the line.
Offensive foul.
Nope, they're going to say offensive foul.
Laura Rebo, her second team's second foul.
Larson bringing it up. Fender, Painter back to Fender, Washington, Painter, Fender, drives in, oh, loses it.
Oh. Fouls on number one,
that's her fifth. She's going to take a seat. Donna Coleman will come in.
Her fifth foul, team's third.
Larson. Williams drives in, and it's off. Olivia Bryson with the rebound. Laura Rebo. 5 minutes left in this one. Rebo throwing it in. Gets it into Diamond Coleman. Rebo spin moves, lays it up. It's off. Mel's there for a rebound. She's got bodies all over her. It's going to be a jump ball. Timeout. Falcons.
Timeout on the floor, taken
smart
by the
play
Falcons.
Right there by Miss Gia. Conclusion of this game, we will have the Chinatown player of the game, win or lose. Falcons always have a player of the game. So that'll be coming up. Oh. Falcons. Over to Mel. Back to Nakia. Drives. Diamond Coleman shoots a three, and it's good. Nope, they're going to say a long
Diamond
two.
Diamond Coleman for two.
Larson. Find a cutting Painter. Throws it up, misses. Larson's there for a rebound.
Larson with the putback.
4:15 left in this one. Kaya Metcalf over to Olivia. Goes off of her foot. Turnover. Patriot ball. Fender, oh, it's gonna go to the line. What do we got here?
Fouls on
Diamond Coleman.
Diamond Coleman, her second, team's fourth foul.
Not going to the line yet. Larson, and it's good.
Haley
wow.
Larson for three.
Laura Rebo, 3:40 left in this one. Olivia Bryson, behind her back, good move. Micaiah Metcalf trying to get something started. Oh, she walks, turnover. Larson. Fender. Whoa, that's off. And Nakia with it. Over to Diamond Coleman. Back to Laura Rebo. We got about 3 minutes left. Nakia Metcalf. Over to Laura. Laura drives. She's knocked back. Keeps the ball. Puts it up, and it's good.
Laura. For two.
Larson, Painter, and it's good. Wow.
Libby Painter for three.
Laura Rebo. Nakia Metcalf. Lays it up. It's off, and Williams has it stolen by Mel. Oh, oh, Mel grabs it on board, puts it up. It's good. Larson. Painter. Williams. Over to Larson, Painter. Fender, Larson, 4-3, it's off, and Nakia Metcalf with the rebound. Nakia, over to Mel, sees a cutting Laura. Laura makes it. Minute 30 left. Larson. Painter. Williams. And it's good. Laura Rebo bringing it up.
Williams for two.
Getting ready to tell you our player of the game tonight. For the Falcons, and there's a turnover. Painter with it. Minute left. Fender, Larson, Williams, Painter, Fender, Washington, just holding on to it. Seven on the shot clock. Larson for three. It's off. And Nakia Metcalf with the rebound over to Mel. And that's going to be Patriot ball. Our player of the game tonight, Laura Rebo, leading scorer for the Falcons and leading rebounder. This is her second player of the game this year. They're just going to hold the ball. 12-10 seconds left in this one. It's a tough one. When you're playing a team that won't miss on the outside, it's hard to break that. So Patriots come in. They win this one. All right. We will be back. Check our website for games coming up. So thanks for tuning in.